Hello everyone, it's Darren and welcome to the Monday message for Memorial Day, Monday, May 25th, 2020. This is going to be a really, really short one. I just want to wish everyone a happy Memorial Day. I hope that you're enjoying yourselves with friends and family, however you're doing that, whether it's on the phone, through Zoom, social distancing. But I hope everyone has a wonderful holiday, and I miss seeing all of you here at the station. So have a great Memorial Day. A couple of reminders, remember tomorrow night at 7 o'clock on all channels, both TV, radio, and live streaming, is our coronavirus What You Need to Know. This is the 12th program in the series. And of course, we're gonna have our regular guests like Dr. Sundry Mace, some elected politicians. But I also wanted to take this moment to thank the crew that's here every Tuesday night, including Steve and Adia, Amy, Isabel, James Morey, James Woodward, Anthony, our master control operators, and also Ken and Pitter, who make sure that our stream is going out live on Facebook Live and on YouTube as well. And also two thanks from Mark and Sean for the radio simulcast. Also, tomorrow night, we premiere a new episode of Bay Area Bountiful. Now, this episode looks at how environmentalism is coping in the time of COVID-19. And we have a couple of great stories, including one on how farms and ecologists are trying new technologies and methods to stay in touch with the public. And a really interesting story on bat research. You know that bats have been sort of tied to COVID-19 throughout this crisis. And so we look at that with some local ecologists and scientists. Now that's gonna be tomorrow, Tuesday night at 9 o'clock on KRCB. And then Wednesday, it will be at 7 o'clock on KPJK. Here's a promo.
This edition of Bay Area Bountiful, we take a look at animals and the COVID pandemic. First, we'll explore how technology is bridging the gap between farms and visitors as the public practices social distancing. Then we'll focus on the Northern California bat population and why an increase in restrictions on bat research poses a threat to conservation efforts. It's all on Bay Area Bountiful, Tuesday night at 9 on Northern California Public Media.
Thanks, Yinka and Anthony, for that great promo. There's one more thing I want to talk about today, then I'll let you get on your merry way with your celebrations, and that is about social media and awareness. So we all know that there's lots of misinformation out there about the coronavirus, about stay-at-home orders, and about politics, of course. It can be a real mess on social media for people to try to figure out what's true and what's not true in this era of fake news. So I want to remind everybody about who we are and where we work. So when you're online, make sure that you're sharing things from NorCal Public Media. The stories that Steve and Adia are doing are always right on, truthful, and get right to the heart of the matter. By sharing those stories, we all ensure that those stories get out to everyone in our community. So make sure to do that. Also, look for the headline stories from NPR and from PBS NewsHour and share those on your social media feeds. We want to make sure that truthful and good information gets out to the public. It's something that's been on my mind. When I look at my own Facebook feed, there's just so much ridiculousness being shared by people. And I think that all of us can do our part to counter that by sharing good and truthful information from NPR and from PBS and our own local story. So anyway, that's just a little reminder to everyone. So have a great Memorial Day. Stay safe, stay strong, work together, and I'll talk to you soon.